About the American company as it gets here in Pueblo. I've been here longer than Colorado's been a state. Oligarch expert and author Casey Mitchell says, there's no doubt Abramovich's money helps Putin. The EU said, Abramovich is providing a substantial source of revenue to the government of the Russian Federation. There's no such thing as an independent or a political oligarch. I am the grandson of war refugees. The Russians came into my grandparents' farm in 1945 and told them, you have one word to live. It hurts a little bit, but there's enough of a disconnect for me that I can go to work and know that we are not funding that war effort. Dory Griffin, CNN, Chicago.